Hello everybody, thank you all for watching again to a new episode of Hot Wheels. See to the Flyscan GTR3C range test. After we did a range modification with a new antenna, a more improved antenna with a lot much longer that sits at a higher altitude of the car, so we get a better reception with the radio and hopefully we get a lot more range. So let's go and test it out. So we can put the antenna off from the radio, we get the best signal of reception with the car, so let's go. Away. I almost can't see it anymore, but we broke the record. Let's count the steps and see how much more the distance is. And if we have double the range, let's hope so. 1, 2, 3, 4. This was the place where we found the car the last time when we did the stock range test. But now the car is all over there, almost double range. So let's keep on counting. 101, 102, 103, 104. Now 101, 102, 103, 104. That means we have 204 meters. That is really, really nice. I really liking it. It's been amazing. Just the antenna from the car upgrade. We can also still upgrade the antenna from the radio. Plus, there is a small issue. That is that the EC and receiver are so close together. The EC creates noise. So that shortens the range of the receiver. So if you get more distance between the EC and receiver, you'll even get more range. But just a simple, good, much better antenna on the receiver with a little metal piece. Oh man, and we doubled the range, even more than double the range, 204 meters. I really hope you like this episode. And I hope if you like the car, then check out the 2000 subscriber giveaway that we are doing this month, where you get a brand new Wheeltoys K89 sent to you if you win. So I hope you like and subscribe and enter for the giveaway. And I hope to see you next time. I want to thank you all for watching and goodbye.